Welcome to another Instagram video, and in this video I'm going to speak about how to upload high quality pictures on your Instagram page. Now, first of all, the best thing that you want to do, or the best option, would be that you have your own photos, like the photos of yourself, with other friends or something like that. Okay, like as you see here, Giannis has a photo of a friend of his. As you see here, it's a cool photo. Okay, but if you don't have photos of yourself, or you don't like to put photos of yourself or something like that, then what you want to do is you go to search here, and you basically want to upload high quality photos from Instagram. Let me go here. You want to basically upload high quality photos of Instagram, like this one, to your profile, okay? And the way you do it is, let me see. Okay, you basically screenshot over here. So now we have the photo, as you see over here. Okay, so you screenshot this photo, and then you go to this middle cross line, or whatever it is, like the cross. And then, as you can see here, we have the photo. You go to next, then you choose the specific filter that you like. It has many filters over here. I like this one. And you can also, if you want to make this filter a bit less effective, or less, what is the word? A bit less than it is, like if you see here, on zero there is no filter, on 100% there is a filter. So you can also play with this as much as you want, and you can put it in a level that you like. All right, then you press done, and when you like it, you press next, or you can also edit it here. You can edit it more. We're not going to go into it very much. You can press next, and then you can write a caption, add a location, tag people, etc., etc. Now, there is another video that we talk about the caption, so I'm not going to go into this in this video. So go and check that other video to get all of the information on the perfect caption. And basically, this is the way that you want to build your account. You want to build your account with high quality photos of a specific kind. And this is the important information that I have to give you in this video. Basically, it has to be a specific kind, so that your account doesn't seem all over the place. Like, let's say you upload this photo, and then you go to a photo of animals, and you upload this pig. That's funny. So, and then you go to music, and you upload a piano or something like that. And then you come again to animals, and you upload this cat. Okay. You don't want to do that, okay? You want your account to seem like one of a kind. Like, if it is travel, you stick to travel, and you go and upload photos of traveling. You can upload this photo, then come back and upload this one, and then this video also. There is a video also that I'm talking about how to upload videos in your profile. Oh my goodness, that's a beautiful video. All right, let me see. Okay, good. Or if you want to go to another category and upload
a similar, sorry, if you want to go to another category and upload a picture, you want to have a similar picture or a similar video of what you're uploading. You don't want to have like pigs and then a spider and then this football field. You understand? I think you understand. So you want to keep it as a one thing, so your account starts to have a style of itself. If it is traveling, good, it's traveling. If it is fitness, you go to fitness and sports. Like, fitness and sports are a similar thing, so you can combine it. All right, good. So basically, this is the information for this video. I hope you liked it. And that's the end of the video. I will see you in the next one.